was not impressed with our connection. Builds on love. So I'm here 'cause I found this one thing is true. I'm nothing without you. I'm no good enough, and I'm hard to change.
Before going any further, there is a very serious icon, a legend that passed away recently, Mr. James Ingram. You know Mr. James Ingram, put your hands in here like this. And I remember years ago when I was very young, about 17, 18 years old, Mr. James Ingram came to Jamaica, and I was the performer that was supposed to perform before him. And he was at the sound check backstage, and I didn't know, and I was performing and doing a sound check. And this great icon came on stage and said, "Hey man, you've got a great voice. What a wonderful singer you are." And I said to him, "I know all your songs, including Yamo Be There." And he said to me, "Tonight we're gonna sing Yamo Be There on stage." Now listen to this now. James Ingram is a multi-Grammy Award winner who wrote songs for Michael Jackson and Prince and all the great people, and he sang with me when I was 19. I will never forget that experience. If you think he's a great icon and great artist, let me hear you say something. Somebody say it. Somebody say it. Now, so because of that, I have to pay tribute to him. By just singing probably just a verse. Can I sing a verse for James? He did a song that I love, goes something like this. Your face is beaming, and you know you're dreaming. Oh, how good it's going to be. You said you've been around, and now you finally found everything you needed. You want it in me. Cause I don't have the heart to hurt you. It's the last thing I want to do. I don't have the heart to love you. Now the way you want me to, as easy as that. Are you ready to go home? Oh, no, I'll just mash up while you're random. Oh, hold on, don't play it. No, me I come from Jamaica. When me come in on a plane thing because the weather cold, and I come go warm up the place. Only one will just warm up that place and mash it up and down. Somebody say yeah. Yeah. Run it, Hugo. Okay. Lord of mercy. Hey, Courtney, what you say to me? Yeah, tell the star.
Watch me now, watch me now, watch me now. I've been saying it before.
Give it to me two times. Olha só, like another little boy, so. Give it to me three times. I tell you, stop. How many say give it to me four times? How many say yes? Everyone knows. Pull up, 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 pull up.
is a world of kids that we know. They all say she's pretty. But you know that long to a memory song in the latest style. But talking this, talking that, all says she's leaving.
Style of Jamaican music from the beginning, way back. We are not joking. We bring it all. May I tell you? Other stage, I reach someone much more on the stage. May I tell you? Here we go. We're gonna bring it to the foundation of Jamaican music. We represent every genre of Jamaican music. Hold on. All Jamaicans in the house tonight will know that Jamaica is a great piece of land that offers. Hold on, don't rush. We are so small on the world stage, but we mean so much to world history. All proud Jamaican, put your hands in the air like this right now. All proud Jamaican, let me see. Thank you. say I would like to leave it right now. Can I leave it right now? One year, can I leave it right now? I think you've got enough. I have to leave on a flight in a short time to go back to Jamaica. So I'd like to leave it right now. Can I leave it right now? What is that, Augusta? I don't want to hurt you, you know. I didn't run things, you know. I didn't run things. I have to play the bass so small. We can't leave now, boss.
Hell no.
What I tell you now? What I understand in the brain, just say what I do. After I even booked the flight, and him knows that we have to leave by a certain time to catch the flight. People, who don't agree with him, so I shouldn't leave yet. Well, I'm not here to people, I'm here to people. People, should I leave or should I stay? God did not. See, I leave you. Serious, now you tell. He's been in Chicago for many years. He's from Jamaica, a place called Port Antonio. And he's been here for many, many years of his life. What now? Many years of his life. Giving the service of music by way of dub, bassline. And I'm going to ask you kindly on his birthday to make him feel good by giving him a round and round of applause. Everybody, come. That never sound too right. So never ask them to say, yeah!
Yeah!
One more time, yeah!
Yeah!
We can do a little tribute to him. We can sing a little song. We can have it fine in life. Well, now, whenever we rehearse, make a plan. We are planning a tour. Well, we are planning a little tune and say it's appropriate thing right now. And if you think it's appropriate for you, you're going to want to go on bad. I'm going to pull it up. If you think it's right. If you think it's not good, don't say nothing. As a matter of fact, if you think it's not good, say fool. But if you think it's good, you want to go on bad. You can try it. You ready? All right, here we go.